琪。
My name is 子珍。
My name is 袁巧。
Today, our topic is the issue of environmental protection. We want to discuss about why the environmental problems are getting worse. These problems are happening around our lives and being closely related to us. We want to know what destroys the natural environment. People can enjoy the benefits of science because of the advance of the science and technology. However, the natural environment has changed a lot at the same time. There are false things that are harming the natural environment. There are energy, pollution, climate change, and recycling. These are the main issues we will introduce today. In fact, those environmental problems caused by technology are often going hand in hand with problems coming one after another and lead to a ripple effect.
Hello everyone, my name is Janice. The topic of my speech is energy. In this generation with advanced technology, no matter in industrial, commercial, or daylight, the energy is indispensable necessity. Most of the energy we use involve coal, natural gas, hydropower, and all of them come from the natural environment. In terms of energy types, they can be categorized into renewable and non-renewable. Currently, our main electricity comes from coal power plant because it is easily available and cheap. However, it gives our natural environment huge burden and damage. Hopefully, we can reduce the impact on the natural environment. Nevertheless, people still cut down trees and remove the forest for farming and housing. They also dig the mountains and ground for the mineral and metals. In this case, we still destroy our land on which we live a greater degree. For me, I think that we can develop a renewable energy based on Taiwan's topography features. I suggest that the country work hard to develop the wind power along the coast and encourage people to use solar panels in the buildings. Each type of energy has its own advantage and disadvantage, so we must cherish the energy we have now. Otherwise, we will lose this wonderful land and cause great trouble to our descendants. Now, my part is finished. Pedro will continue to talk about radiation usage. Thank you very much.
Currently, pollution is divided into several types. Today, I will focus on first a cause of radiation usage. Nowadays, radiation is used in our daily life. For example, it exists in medical care and the operation of nuclear power plants. In the aspect of medical care, doctors have been using X-ray in examining and treating illnesses for a long time. However, X-ray also causes harm to our body, and according to research, too much exposure to X-ray may raise the opportunity to get cancer. People who are exposed to radiation are suggested to drink more water to help our body get rid of the heat. Nuclear power plant is also a prominent instance to radiation usage. It has played a crucial role in generating electricity. Yet, during the process of producing electricity, the power plant also produces so much heat. Take the nuclear power plant in Kunding, for example. The power plant, the heated water discharged to the sea damaged the coral reef. Besides, scientists are still unsure about how harmful nuclear waste would be to human bodies. In conclusion, radiation has both good and bad effect to human beings. It is we who have the control of this technology should decide how to make use of it.
Climate change is also an important issue related to the environment. An example is about global warming. The factors responsible for the increasingly aggravating phenomenon of global warming are many, including massive deforestation, air contamination through the use of coal and natural gas. People around the world may feel that the climate has gotten warmer and warmer in recent years. Snow-free winters began to appear in places where there used to be a lot of snow. Just less longer in some dry areas. People finally without air conditioners, they could hardly work or fall asleep on hotter summer days. And prosperous human civilization is achieved, coping for the emission of carbon dioxide. And methane is the principal reason for greenhouse effect and the damage done to ozone layers. For instance, warmer global climate melt, the ice cap rising sea levels, is disturbed weather patterns, causing drought, severe storms. What should government do to help prevent environmentally? They can act in three ways: by supporting research, by making laws, and by keeping the general public informed. And what can we do? The use of a public transportation system is an environmentally friendly choice. Riding a bicycle can not only achieve the purpose of exercise and health preservation, but also achieve the effect of carbon reduction. Next, the journal will start with the impact of recycling.
We use a lot of electronic products in our life. When electronic product is broken, some of the people just abandon it. However, you may not know that this may cause environmental pollution. So, I am going to introduce why it is important to recycle electronic product in our life. Electronic product is classified as hazardous industrial waste. It can't be sent into incinerator because it contains a lot of chemical. If we burn it directly, it may produce a lot of dioxide, which is not only harmful to our health, but also our environment. Therefore, in order to protect the environment, some of the countries are doing effective recycling. Japan is a perfect point. Tokyo uses electronic waste recycling and reproduce metals for Olympic Games. This is something worth learning. Thank you for listening. Next, we welcome Yun Chou to share her speech.
Regarding the above various issues, we can understand that protecting the environment is very important. As long as the small part rules the environment, there will be more irreversible consequences. We didn't pay attention to the environmental issues before. Maybe we didn't think what something would help. But after seeing all kinds of new topics, I feel deeply that environmental protection issues are actually hidden in our lives. If we can make some change, it is enough to give a little effort to help the environment. For example, bring our own shopping bag for shopping, or not use overpackaged products. These things are what we can do now. The Earth provides us with a rich ecological environment, which work together to protect it, so that everyone can see these natural environments with beautiful ecology. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you for the presentation from Chungcheong Senior High School. So let's welcome some advice from the teacher. Thanks.
Hi again, this is Jessica, and thank you for your great presentation, really good. And first, I want to say something about your pronunciation. I think you you have a really good pronunciation. And you, each of you articulate each word clearly. Because as I mentioned before, when you talk, when you are nervous, you maybe you when you talk too fast, it makes yourself hard to understand. But each of you today, you talk in a really easy pace, and it makes you easy to understand. So that's really good. And then I think you make your points very clear. And that is the environmental problems are serious, and you want us to take immediate actions, right? So that's really good. You make your topic really clear to understand. And just one thing for you to work on next time. So maybe next time you talk about a big topic like this, you can use more concrete examples or personal stories or experiences that will help you to relate the topic to your audience. And it will show us how important or how essential this topic is to us, with us. So, but still, I want to say that I see your great efforts, and I really like your presentation.